like nothing out here but cornrows and nothing. That's all that's here. Corn and more corn. Oh God. But this is it from a distance. I'm gonna pull up there in a minute. There it is. Tell you what, we're out here in corn heaven. I'm telling you. Crazy. It's a 5-hour trip to get here. I couldn't believe it. It took that long. This guy here that makes these, I spoke to him about a year ago. He's out of Michigan, I do believe. And the rotor head, crazy. There's a tandem there. Powder coat. He's got that overhead beam thing going out. Clear! We got an RAF over here. He's starting this baby up here. We got a bunch of power chutes here. Parachute. I don't know much about these guys though. It's a two-place two-seater parachute. It's crazy. You notice how they say experimental on the side? They get away with a lot of stuff. Say experimental, you don't have to have certain rules, regulations. Pretty much that's what mine's gonna look like if I ever can get it done. Air balloons. Get away from traffic. Fly over traffic. Traffic sucks. I don't like traffic. Talking to the guy in the museum, I wanna go back there and he's telling me the overhead thing is no different than a stick. So I may save myself a lot of money, like $900 converting it, and just learn how to fly first. I may be in the air a little bit quicker than I think. Maybe. Being towed. Can't afford an engine yet. That's pretty much the one, the first one that I went up in the first time is in a rotary Air Force, whatever it is. Here's a Magni Gyro. Sweet. Warming it up. Tower, guys. This guy over here is a two-place wide open. I don't know what it is or what you call it, but this, I think this is the one, the two-place, I'll be a twin star. Right there, the white one. $50. We get a little closer here. He's got all the instruments in the front. And both the front and rear have your stick. So he can override you if you screw up. It's pretty sweet. He's got a little face shield there for the guy in the back. That's a rotor head up there. Rotor blades are, geez, these things are like 30 feet, tip to tip, at least 32 feet. guy here has got a fully enclosed castle, and it's like the Jetsons. Very cool. Yeah, a little air conditioning in there, a pop holder, an ashtray, you're all set. Just forget traffic, just cruise right over it. See ya.
Strap it on there and fly.
Yep.
The pre-rotor.
Yeah,
it's a DeWalt.
Out
oh, yeah. A DeWalt drill. I pretty much have that frame right there, the same frame. I just don't have certain things, you know. You can't afford a rotor blades right now.
Look at that. Crazy. Oh, right over the helicopter that crashed. See you, buddy. DMC. You can haul that. That could be a commercial, Tom. This thing. Crazy, man. Oh, these wings are made of it. It's crazy.
Yeah,
that's crazy.
That's the first time. Yeah, that would have really nailed it. Oh, yeah,
Earth engine. Look at this. Look at that stuff. Alright, it's like 7 in the morning and I'm about ready to head out of here. Here's a lake. I parked over here just to hang out for a few, get ready to go. It's so foggy out there. Corn, more corn, everywhere corn. Lord, take me home safely, give me wings or rotor blades, preferably rotor blades.